Halo, no cześć, witam wszystkich bardzo. A, czekajcie, nie ma dźwięku, halo. Moi drodzy, przypominam, łapka w górę, komentarz, subskrypcja, drugi kanał, Instagram, zapraszam na odcinek. My oczywiście kontynuujemy sobie przygodę w Jurassic Parku. Zawsze tak jest, mówię sobie tak. Normalnie nagram sobie jeden odcinek, a potem mówię, no dobra, dwa. I piąty dzisiaj nagrywam. Także jakby ktoś pytał, dlaczego piąty dzień z rzędu jestem tak samo ubrany zawsze, to jest odpowiedź taka. To jakbym się tak.
Decap, keep the engine running. Be ready to get us out of here.
Roger.
Najgorsze uczucie, jak masz za ciasne. Bokserki. I się tak zaczynałem zwijać.
That's one big footprint. Man, those are some serious trench darts.
Zostać się byliśmy, tak? Tak. Na to wygląda.
Oscar, it's Garza. But dinosaurs didn't take him down. It looks like he was shot to death.
Sorry. Zabity na śmierć? Zastrzelony na śmierć. Zabity na śmierć. Ma to sens. This guy is dead.
Oscar, it's Garza. But dinosaurs didn't take him down. It looks like he was shot to death.
By who?
Don't know. Park security?
Something ain't right.
Okej.
Are you seeing this crap? What do you make of this?
I don't know yet.
A się krzesło rusza z tyłu. I od się kręca. Dobra. Czas na pozycję. Kto tak siedzi? Nie wiem. Ja.
This doesn't look like a dinosaur attack to me.
Easy. Stay focused.
Z 5 razy tak powiedzieliśmy.
That dino print looks fresh. But unless every dinosaur movie I've seen is full of crap, I don't see anyone around here who looks like they were chewed on by a T-Rex or anything. This doesn't look like a dinosaur attack to me.
Easy. Stay focused.
Relax. Take it easy. Dobra, tak mi wkurza, że nie ma 2, 3, tylko jest 3. W sensie 1, 2, 3, 4, tylko jest 2, 3, 4. Albo 1, chociaż 2, 3. 1 powinna być scena, w której zaczynamy, a nie, że 1 jest. Nie wytrzymię zaraz. A to nasz helikopter się rozbił? Co ty się stało? Nie, no. Poczekaj. To my? Nie, chyba nie my, co? Coś nie kojarzę.
Damn, Linares. What were you shooting at? Didn't even go for cover.
To są jakieś nasze ziomki, zostali zastrzeleni, tak?
Looks like the
Zestrzeleni.
chopper was shot down trying to take off.
Billy, get up here.
Linares is dead.
Shot?
Yeah, in the back.
Guess someone wanted Bravo team to stay put. Stay sharp. We don't want to be next.
Proste. Potwierdzam.
This doesn't look like a dinosaur attack to me.
Easy. Stay focused.
Myślę, że inna scena to inne tego. Whatever.
There's shell casings everywhere, but not many strike marks from hostile fire. Lots of small dino tracks. I don't see any around. I don't know what?
Get away from me, dammit, get away!
What the hell?
Vargas.
Vargas, Monka Giga.
Not everyone's accounted for, but everyone out here is dead. This doesn't look like a dinosaur attack to me.
Casings up here indicate there was fire from the entrance, but no one was shooting back.
What the hell did all that?
Tyrannosaurus?
That's a lot of blood.
Albo coś takiego? Tyrannosaurus.
Decaf, we're going in.
T-Rex?
Get your ass out there.
Watch your six. Trust no one.
Dawaj mnie tu monitor bliżej, żebym na pewno się wystraszył, jak coś mi wyskoczy na twarz. No teraz... Teraz jest wysoko. A czy oni się pozabijali nawzajem, tak?
See if there's another way around.
Quit screwing around, Vargas.
Poczekajcie, odpalę sobie tylko menadżera zadań. Dobra, Sara.
Get out of the light, they'll see you.
Aha, czyli... Okej. Nie trafiłem.
Stand down. That's an order.
I'm sitting ducks here on the beach. You've got my shelter.
What do you think you're doing, Vargas?
I found some security monitors. I can use the security cams to spot him.
Talk to me, Yoder. Where is he?
I can't see Vargas. See if you can get him to move.
I'll get him.
Co się stało?
I can't see Vargas, it's too dark.
My zabiliśmy Var... Nie rozumiem, co tu się dzieje.
Right side, behind the rock thing.
Czyli rozumiem, że Vargas zwariował od tego wszystkiego i... Że ten Vargas to nasz ziomuś, tak? To jest Vargas. Co?
What the hell happened to him?
A nie.
Hey, hey, Vargas, look at me.
My... Gdzie jest moja myszka? Czy znikła mi myszka?
Come on, man, what the hell is wrong with you?
They're everywhere, even now, watching us. We got him.
Oscar, we gotta find out what happened to Vargas. Get him some help.
Forget it. He's lost it.
Security office. Maybe there's something on the tapes. Hang in there, Vargas. There's another security monitor over there. See if you can find anything on the videotapes.
We should go.
We can't just leave him like that, man. If we can find out what happened, maybe we can help him. Huh. Yeah, I guess his camera's been down for a while.
Aha, jakimś przypadkiem Q i takie coś się stało. Tak, by the way. Ale gdzie jest moja myszka? Co się dzieje? Halo?
Bravo team couldn't have gotten here more than 30 minutes ago. Let's see what we got. There, see? What is that?
Don't know. Take a look at this.
Who the hell is that?
I'm guessing those are the Hardings. So that woman just ran off with our paycheck.
Aha, bo ona nas zabrała, zapomniałem o tym. No tak. Zamienia się w zombiaka.
We gotta go.
Decaf, get that engine started. We're lifting off. Please, listen to me. Whoever you are, you have to take us back to the visitor center. You have no idea what you're getting into out here.
I know my way. I just need you to keep us safe from these creatures.
Skoro jesteśmy w stanie wyhodować mięso probówkowo, nie, na przykład jakiegoś kurczaka powiedzmy, jesteśmy też ludzkie, będziemy mogli w przyszłości spróbować ludzkiego mięsa, nie krzywdząc przy tym drugiej osoby. Ale to by było czadowe. To tak tylko chciałem powiedzieć.
Oh really? How am I supposed to do that? Electric fences are down, dinosaurs have free run of the island. None of us are safe here. Do you understand that?
This is InGen Rescue Team Alpha trying to reach Dr. Jerry Harding. Obviously the visitor center was compromised. If you're still out there, we're trying to...
Dad, if there's a rescue team coming, maybe we should try to leave a trail for them or something.
Jess, that's enough. If we want to keep out of the way of dangerous predators, I'm gonna need to know where we're headed.
Norte.
North? To the coast, what for?
Don't worry about it.
Nie, ale tak jest głupia. Mierde.
You're hurt. Let me help you.
Dad, help me! We're going to rest here for a minute.
If we're stopping, I'll need to make a fire. It'll keep the dinosaurs away.
Fine. Stay where I can see you.
Ciekawe.
Siéntate.
Puta madre.
Is there anything I can do?
Stay close.
Okej, kim teraz gramy? Wszystkimi? Oj, myszkę mi oddała gra, dzięki. Super, aśnie. Dziewczynką teraz gramy.
So, what did you do with the radio?
Why? Thinking of making a call?
No, I was just wondering.
Well, quit wondering. I've got it right here.
Are you sure you're okay? That bite looked pretty bad.
Normally I work with animals, but I am very well trained in first aid. I'd like to go ahead and take a look at your wound again, if you'll let me.
I'm fine.
Look, you're gonna need it cleaned and dressed again to avoid infection. If you bring us back to the visitor center, I can get a hold of some antibiotics for you.
You, girl.
Yeah?
Some of these trees have fruits that look like tiny blueberries. Bring some to me.
Okay. It's Jess, by the way.
What?
Jess. My name's Jess.
Okay, Jess. Bring me the berries. They're good medicine.
So, why is it you don't want to go with the rescue team? Are you like one of those radical environmentalists or something? Does InGen have like a file on you?
They don't bother keeping files on people like me.
You're kind of quiet, Dad.
Może dlatego, że jesteśmy więzieni przez Askę niedojebaną mózgowo w świecie dinozaurów. No dzięki, gro. Jest, błędy są posiadane w grze.
Are these the berries you're looking for? No, those are poisonous. Don't break them. And whatever you do, don't eat them. These are poisonous? Yes. I wouldn't touch them if I were you.
Ciekawe.
Dad, there are some fresh dino tracks here. They're small, like a chicken's.
It's likely Compsognathus. I saw lots of them while we were walking. It's relatively harmless. It's nothing to worry about.
Compso what?
Just call them compies. It's easier.
Compass.
We need to start moving soon. You found my berries yet?
Sorry, I'm really looking. I swear.
Found my berries yet?
No, sorry. Hey, Dad, there's some eggs over here.
To bardzo niedobrze.
Dino eggs?
Eggs? No. Remember, all the dinosaurs on the island are female. Still, just leave them alone. We have enough problems without an angry mama bird or lizard to deal with.
Poczekaj, że co? Się wszystkie, no właśnie, wszystkie są kobietami, to czemu tu są jajka? Czy ona właśnie powiedział coś w stylu, że ja nie do końca skumałem, czy... ona powiedział coś w stylu, że dobra, dobra, ta jajka, hehehe. Jaja to są z ciebie, gościu. Ja tu jestem dorosły.
Are these the right berries?
No, the ones I need are darker.
Ja pierdolę. Bierz do kieszeni, to chowaj.
So these aren't the right ones?
No, those are bugs. See the legs?
Are these the berries you need?
See, bring them here. We're losing daylight. Come on, girl. I need those berries.
Here,
trzeba było wziąć te trujące, schować do kieszeni.
Gracias.
Kto wie, no.
Dinara.
She's a good kid.
I know.
Odpakowano sięgnięcie for medical purpose. No dobra. Teraz możemy chłopem, rozumiem, sobie pogadać ze wszystkimi. Poglądać rzeczy.
Do you have any family?
None of your business.
I just thought that if you could understand how...
You love your daughter, don't you?
Yes, of course.
You do anything to make sure she grows up safe.
Yeah, I would.
Good. Then I know you'll do exactly as I say. And as long as you do that, I won't shoot her.
I can tell by the way you talk to Jess. You have a daughter, don't you?
Stop talking.
Think of her, and you'll understand what I'm...
I said shut up!
I'm sorry, I...
You know nothing about me. We are not simpatico, comprende? You say another word, and I will shoot you and leave you for the scavengers!
Please, just calm down. I didn't mean anything by it.
Just shut up.
Okay, whoa, I won't, I promise. Don't hurt us, just don't hurt us.
Ja pierdolę. Nie no, myślisz, uratowaliśmy ją tylko po to, żeby ją teraz zabić zaraz? About your daughter. No dobra.
About your daughter.
Go ahead. Keep asking.
Okay, all right. You're right. I shouldn't have said anything, okay? I'm trying to understand.
You don't need to understand. You just keep doing as I say, and everything will be fine.
Okay, sure.
I will. I will just relax. We're all okay here, right?
Compadre. So, about your daughter.
Look, before we go any further, I want to know why you're here and what you plan to do with us.
You'll be okay if you do what I tell you.
Dobrzy widzowie.
Whatever it is you think about InGen, you're the one forcing us through the jungle at gunpoint.
Am I supposed to feel sorry for you? You people come down here and think you can do anything you want because you have the money to bribe a few politicians. Don't push me.
Listen, you've got to calm down. You are going to make your condition worse.
It's not my condition you should be worried about.
Okay, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I was out of line.
You're damn right.
I'm sorry. I just, please, relax.
A ty się tak kojarzy z tym memem. Jak ona była ranna. Call the ambulance. Call the ambulance. But not for me, motherfucker. You own me?
You put us all in a lot of danger. You owe me an explanation.
I owe you? You better watch your children.
I'm sorry.
You know nothing about me. We are not simpatico, comprende?
Comprende, simpatico.
I will shoot you and leave you for the scavengers.
Please, just calm down. I didn't mean anything by it.
Just shut up.
A comprende to chyba znaczy, czy rozumiesz. A compadre? Pewnie, że ten, bo też kojarzę. Pewnie, że kompan. So, about your daughter.
Don't wander off. It's very easy to get turned around out there.
Nie, ratujemy jej dupę tylko po to, żeby za chwilę zmarła, bo nie umie sobie bandaża zmienić.
Don't be stupid.
Kurde. Co teraz? O kurde. Posiadamy taką możliwość zaatakowania. No dobra, no nie, to jest jedyna możliwość.
What? What? Nothing.
No, nie ma nic więcej.
Hey, what are you staring at?
Me? Nothing. You're the one staring at me. Why don't you look somewhere else?
Whatever.
Come on, look somewhere else. Need that radio.
Potrzebujemy znaleźć coś, co ją rozproszy zapewne. Talk to Hergary. Może stary coś wymyśli dobrego. Poczekaj chwilę. Ty, no ale tu już nie ma co robić, co jest? Nieposiadana możliwość. No radio mamy ukraść, dobra, dobra. Ale... Czekaj, co? Czy ja czegoś nie widzę? Kurczę.
You're kind of quiet, Dad.
No, ale...
Look, about your daughter.
Go ahead. Keep asking.
Okay, all right. You're right. I shouldn't have said anything, okay? I'm trying to understand.
You don't need to understand. You just
okay, nie wiedziałem, że tak można.
Everything will be fine.
Okay, I'm sorry. I won't mention it again. Please.
Hey, I drank like 4 diet sodas earlier and I really have to pee, like super bad.
Go, hurry.
Hello? Can anyone hear me?
Please identify yourself. Over.
Hey, hi. This is Jessica Harding. Me and my dad were supposed to have been rescued. There's this woman with a gun. I think she's taking us up north.
A
Odbiór. Nie, no nie udają, że mówią to. Jakby nie udawali, to by zawsze na końcu mówili odbiór. Proszę mnie zostawić, mam 10 lat, odbiór. Comprende? We're getting almost every night. When the moon is soś tam, soś na 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 na. Everybody dancing in the moonlight. Dancing in the moonlight. Everybody. Mogę pewnie. Ale dobra, teraz nie będę mówić. Jak będzie. O, teraz mogę. Chciałem powiedzieć, że w ogóle pewnie już nagrałem o tym odcinek, jak to widzicie, ale to możecie sprawdzić, ale jak spuścicie beat Alberto dwutakt, to cokolwiek byście nie zaśpiewali do tego, jakiś na przykład wiersz Julia Matuwina, Lokomotywa, to będzie i tak idealnie pasowało, polecam. Przypyszne to jest. I możesz sprawdzić też odcinek, bo pewnie o tym nagrałem odcinek. To jeden z moich pomysłów, niewielu w tym roku, więc pewnie zrealizuję. Aha, czy ja. Dobra, okej. Jakby szukamy tego, tych lasek, tak? Znaczy lasek, w sensie, no. Te laski, co nas porwało, no i nas, powiedzmy. Właśnie. Patrzcie, jest czas w lewym górnym. Tylko on se raz leci szybko, raz wolno. A nie, dobra, to się chyba zatrzymał. No nie mogę myszką ruszyć. Nie da się. No nie dało się. To jest właśnie bez sensu, bo jest właśnie bez sensu, bo nie ma po co się starać, skoro i tak zginie, czy sobie zaczynasz od nowa. No nie, w sensie, a właśnie to, za co lubiłem w tych grach od Titans Gates, że
there's duct tape in the survival kit.
O, duct tape OP. O, a propos.
These jungles seem different.
Different from what? All jungles kind of look the same to me.
Ale jeszcze pogramy z 5 minut i kończymy odcinek. Do save'u. Dziwnie tak z kałachem bieg. Nie da się tak chyba biec. Że pewnie się da, ale jest to kurwa niewygodne. Kalasznikow. To jest dziwne, w sensie gramy jedną postacią, która gra przeciwko innym postaciom, które gramy pojebane akcje.
Broken leaves, stems. If they came this way, they didn't leave a trace. We got some fresh tracks here, Oscar. I'm guessing dinos.
Oh, oy, oy.
I'll bet that's not gonna go over well with Mom.
Dobra, no teraz... Klikuj dwa razy prawo. To jest pierwsza sprawa. No niestety, martwi. Death Toll. A to jest jakby na postać? Jakby na epizod. Nie da się tego zrobić, to jest niemożliwe, rozumiecie? Że to jest niemożliwe kichnąć w czas. Niemożliwe, jeżeli nie znasz sekwencji. No przecież kichnąć zajebiście dobrze, by the way. Wydupcaj, gościu. Nie rozumiem.
Okay.
Oscar, thank God.
I told you to be careful.
What the hell is that?
Ale przyszedł szef, uderzył kurwa z buta i... ten się bije, a tym przychodzi but. I elo. I co tu będzie? Co tu będzie? Co tu będzie? Dowiemy się w następnym odcinku na tym kanale już jutro o godzinie 16, bo odcinki są codziennie. Moi drodzy, na samym końcu przypominam łapkę, górę, komentarza, subskrypcji, o tym, że mój drugi kanał oraz Instagram znajduje się w opisie, możecie tam zajrzeć. Życzę wam miłego dnia oraz miłej nocy. Do zobaczenia, trzymajcie się ciepło. Cześć.